We have a house fire in Brookston that we first told you about on our 6 p.m. newscast. Firefighters and EMS were called to a fully engulfed house fire on the 1100 block of County Road 1100 South in Brookston. Multiple agencies from Carroll, Tippecanoe, and White counties were at the scene. It's not known whether there were any injuries or what caused that fire tonight.